up next, it is our main event of the evening between Alexander the Mauler Gustafson and Jimmy Poster Boy Manoa. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight, Gustafson is 29, Manoa is 36. Gustafson is 4 inches taller, the reach. Alexander Gustafson, Jimmy Manoa.
Here we go!
Five-round fight. White trunks for Manoa. Black trunks for Gustafson.
Alexander Gustafson has excellent elbow strike technique, and I think that could play a huge part of this fight.
The 1-2 by Manoa.
Oh, big kick!
Hard straight punch.
Big shots!
Solid shot to the body.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Gustafson with a good jab. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches. Manoa gets nailed by that head kick and connects with the jab.
Oh, big kick!
Oh, he's landing! Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, big body kick. That explosive jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh! Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Hard straight punch.
Vicious combination.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep. Solid jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
How good is this? Man, he just missed.
Good combination.
Solid right hand. Strong jab.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
I blocked that takedown.
Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
No.
He's inside control here.
In the clinch. Nice knee by Gustafson. They're working hard here in the clinch. Manoa with the hook from the clinch. He's keeping busy. Nice knee to the leg. And another good hook by Manoa.
And separate.
He does a good job parrying that strike away.
There's that big jab.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. Nice shot.
2 minutes.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Big roundhouse kick. Great utilization of the jab.
Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Vicious combinations. Big shots!
Oh, that one hurt him.
No, come on. I just did a good thing.
Oh, very nice.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, solid jab.
Wow.
Why did that uppercut glitch?
Big combination.
That didn't even
He's
hit.
In big
wow.
Hard straight punch.
Good combination.
Wow.
Broken.
Big jab scores. That didn't hit me. God damn it.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Nice body shot.
Gustafson's left eye is closing up. Ah, nice straight punch.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
He's doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes.
Block
here.
Button.
Look at this.
With a right.
Oh my goodness.
Why is blocking even in the game if you're not going to let it happen.
Man, he just missed. Powerful right hand. Oh, he's landing at will.
Come on.
Big body kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
If this game wasn't broken, you'd be dead by now.
Get the finish of this round.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that MMA fans will be talking about for quite...
I'm gonna lose, let's get it over with.
Here we go, second round, you ready?
Second round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Good job blocking the punch.
Like then, that was supposed to be
he scores with a huge left.
Block button, hello.
Nasty combination.
Oh, he wow. Got rocked!
Block button.
Oh my goodness!
I don't know why it waited an entire round to turn off the block.
Body kicking it out.
Powerful jab. Big combination.
That didn't hit me. Block button.
Solid shot to the body.
I have not taken my hand off of it.
Oh, and another jab.
That didn't.
Strong jab.
There are no words. Oh, it blocked out.
Continuing to land his strikes. Yes, got out of the way there. Good left hand by Gustafsson. He caught him with the
block button. Block button.
Oh.
It's all ramping up now.
Hard jab. He is going after it here.
Gustafsson with a solid 1-2.
Block.
Alexander Gustafsson's really put on a striking clinic. He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Head kick.
Gustafsson with some solid kicks.
Both men landing in that exchange.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Block button.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Why?
Under three now.
I have kicked him
Gustafsson with a nice
low,
kick.
Either low or zero stamina 45 times. Why are you not
Gustafsson
rocked
Gustafsson with a good straight. Oh, he got caught there. Nice hook.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble.
Trying to stay out
several
of
things.
Here.
It didn't let me block, and it didn't let me throw my own attack.
Big kick.
All
just
of which
missed.
A complete horseshit.
Vicious shot to the body. Combination. Oh, stunning jab.
Caught him with a big right hand.
And Manuel has got more power than Gustafsson. So, extra bullshit. Why did that uppercut not hit? Block button!
Back up!
Just finish the fight when you have the opportunity.
He connects with the left! What a jab!
Oh my fucking god. Why is blocking
big
even in the game? You did all that and walked right
Gustafsson's
into the jab.
Gustafsson's the best. That cut is getting worse.
Good solid straight leg.
Finally! God damn!
Nice combination.
Only took 600.
He rocks him again!
I don't care what happens. I won this fight from now on. I win. Just for that.
Joe,
So he just missed with that overhand.
Nice jab.
Oh! Oh! Combination!
And see, after all the progress I just made, I can't do my own stuff anymore.
Wow! He got hurt very, very badly. Oh, he's gone for it here.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Why did that uppercut... That was the shortest uppercut I've ever seen.
He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
He's on his feet.
Oh, very nice.
Why? Why are my uppercuts so short now? Oh.
Great job blocking that punch. Joe, he's really utilized his jab well, and he continues to do so.
Why is it so fucking short?
Big roundhouse kick. Manowar got caught by that left.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Very good job of timing these punches.
Wow, that's a big
Thank
head kick.
Fuck. End it. God damn it. No, I'm not letting it off. I won. Good game. I know that's kind of bullshit, but I don't care. I won that fight. I won that fight all day long. I won that fight all day long. The game, after what had to have been 6,000 punches and kicks to the body, it finally, with a power puncher, a guy with one punch knockout power, took forever, hundreds of kicks, finally get to rock him. And after that, he starts getting rocked 45,000 times in a row. And I got two knockdowns. Or more. Fuck it, who cares? I won that fight. I won that fight, and it... I had no stamina left. Whatever. That might be the most disgraceful. I don't give a fuck. I won the fight.